Following breaking news, a house fire in Philadelphia's Cedarbrook neighborhood has killed one person and critically injured another. The call came in around 5:45 this morning to a home on the 2400 block of 77th Avenue. Firefighters had the flames under control in just about a half an hour. This is the third deadly fire in the city of Philadelphia just this week.